would one go about building an artificial general intelligence? No one really knows. There's one argument, however, that it would be a different kind of technology than the weak or narrow AI that we have today. One interesting line of thought suggests that it may actually not be all that much source code. It's an argument from human genetics, which says that while we have 700 megabytes of code in our DNA, we share an enormous amount of it with plants and other things that are not intelligent. If you look at the amount of DNA in humans that's, say, different than a chimp or bonobo, it may be as little as 0.5% difference. This would imply that it's just a few megabytes of code that might be all you need to build something that can then go on and be intelligent. If you're interested in artificial intelligence, visit gigaom.com or check out my new book, The Fourth Age, Smart Robots, Conscious Computers, and the Future of Humanity.